So how to duplicate a slide. So in the left column, you are going to want to duplicate one of these component slides. And if you right click, you will see the pop-up menu and choose Duplicate Slide, and you'll notice now you have an additional slide in the left column.